Let me introduce the man with the greatest calves in the world and the greatest hidden vocabulary where he needs to be evil and pinpoint his target. Swimming pool, blue eyes, Nicky Wire! Congenitally, he got the better deal. He's got nicer eyes, he's got a nicer chin, he's got nicer hair. And I think he gets more money than me because he's got 3 cars and 4 bikes and a bigger house. He did a special deal with our manager, my cousin, Mr. Sean Moore! One of the biggest thank yous in the world to our manager. Now he's an honorary Welshman, Mr. Martin Hall. We got 1 minute. Are we supposed to be excited or something? I don't quite know. A man that came over from, but he came over the channel. He was born in Bristol, but he's hell of a nice lad. And he's quite talented. He knows his scales and stuff. It's called Mr. Nicholas Naismith. And please give me the biggest cheer in the world, somebody who's not here, but like I said, the coolest in the world, Mr. Richard Edwards. Thanks for all coming. Thank you for making this a sellout. We're going, it's called Design for Life, you've done us proud. Good night.
Peace. I'm taking my leave.
Good night.